Hey guys, so I am going to show you a really quick style, which is like my go-to style when my hair is straight. It's very lazy. It's kind of worn out now, so I'm just gonna redo it for you guys. It's basically a sloppy fishtail braid to the side with my curl cap. So let's get into it. Okay, so all I'm going to be using is my denim brush. I'm going to use a little hair tie and a hair serum. I'm using the TGIN Miracle Repair Anti-Breakage Serum. Okay, so I already took down the braid, so all I'm going to do now is just detangle small sections. I always detangle before I start styling. Okay, so it's focusing on the ends mainly, especially because the top isn't really gonna be seen. And this thing smells so good. It's like perfume on my hair. Just pull out all the shed hairs that's coming out. Just using a couple drops. Just in case you're wondering. And I don't care if my hair is like way down or anything. I know a lot of people don't like that. So be careful with the serum if you don't want your hair to be weighed down. Alright, so now I'm just going to use my denim brush and start from the bottom, as you already know, and just work my way up. You're gonna need a scrunchie, I forgot. Okay. So everything is brushed to the side. So I'm gonna tuck this behind your ear and just put on the hair tie loosely. You can either leave this in your hair or you can take it out after. It looks pretty either way. Alright, so that's done. Like I said, this is a sloppy fishtail braid. It does not have to be precise at all. So just grab from the outside, put it on the inside of the next section, and you repeat all the way down. That always come out like you actually put more work in it than you actually did, which I like. Since my hair is not even, I'll show you what I do at the very end of my hair. So you're gonna keep pulling from the side and putting it to the middle of the other side, going down as far as you can. Then it starts getting kind of tricky. So what I do is I do the same motion, but I'm not doing the exact same thing. So I just kind of fold the hair in. Just fold. So it kind of has the same pattern, but it's definitely not the same thing. All right. And then just put on the little hair tie. You can use a rubber band if you want. And there you have it. Now you can pull this out if you want to make it fatter or make it more sloppy. I'm just going to leave it like that. And after you braid it, like I said, you can remove this if you want, but I'm just going to keep it on. And then with my curl cap, my edges are looking cray cray. There you have it. Quick, simple. Shouldn't take you like less than 10 minutes to do this. All right.